And today on Friday Flavor, we're headed to a coffee shop in Norfolk that many consider to be a hidden gem. Crystal's back to show us what makes Mea Culpa so special.
Driving down Colonial Avenue in Norfolk, you would never guess that this is a coffee shop. So this is Mea Culpa. It's in a house, and they really pride themselves on having an all-inclusive and all-welcoming environment.
I would say that, you know, we've always just wanted to be more of just like a local neighborhood spot.
The few people that are adventurous enough to wander in here, it's kind of all we can really handle.
Christina Angelo and Christopher Harvey run the cafe out of the first floor of their home. They previously had a pop-up food business known as Waffle Tina, but having a set location now allows them to get really creative with what they offer. For example, their savory oatmeal.
We make veg stock, we hydrate steel-cut oats, some chili spice that we make on there, and toasted walnuts. So it's a nice savory oatmeal, which is pretty unique.
Okay, this isn't something I'd typically order, but I just had to try it for myself. The verdict? I would choose this over traditional oatmeal every single time.
It is so good.
The owners offer more than great food and great coffee, though. They hope to fulfill a bigger need in the community.
Mea culpa in Latin means I am culpable, you know, I'm responsible. It's just about taking responsibility for your community and your actions, and also just, yeah, contributing in a positive way.
The pair has already organized two events encouraging the community to talk openly and really learn from each other.
Invite people in, have free coffee. That's what coffee shops have traditionally been about.
And starting next week, Madison Kimbrough is taking over Friday Flavor. If you have a story idea for her, just reach out by email or social media. Speaking of.